per Tenorio, che prova ad andare in post basso. Il lavoro difensivo sulle gambe per Andrea Bargnani, battuto.
Sa poi un score nel 22-5.
Poi Metangan pupunta kay Castro, looking to get himself going. Chunmar with the board, but back is good. They want Chunmar to establish himself. Fajardo goes to the baseline, gets that basket. Calvin down the middle, drops it off. Chunmar, one second.
2-1-2 zone. Drives in the crease, in and out. And here's Fajardo. And the foul's before the shot by Dane.
React to the missed shot, his turn, he's not really going after it. Whereas Fajardo, the crack of, gives a little shot.
Inside, here we go.
Big to big.
Inside, Yocampo, inside to Fajardo with a beautiful fake to tie the game at 71.
He'll dig into his defensive reserves now as he tries to guard Castro. Blatch with the first touch. That's no good. Good work inside. Remember, though, that the Philippines played France tough in their opening game. There's plenty of fight in this.
Possible there.
I don't believe what's going on. Here's the play here from Castro to Fajardo.
All Blacks have had ball, but he goes down his bench and grabs Rosario, sends him to the scorer's table. Fajardo, his little runner, drops.
Interesting. Castro put his hand on his head to call a play. Hanari looked down to his
shot. No good. There's 4 points in the last minute of the fourth quarter. Philippines had a chance to win that. Castro, oh. Reverse layup, no good. Fajardo!
Liam is a substitution coming in right now. Romeo coming in. Norwood out, they're going double pick and roll. There's the play from Fajardo with the and one. Castro with a beautiful move. What a rebound that is from Jumar Fajardo.
Well, Mick, is Terrence Romeo on a short leash here? He didn't produce in the first half.
Yeah, but he did.
There's Romeo now. He'll give it to Fajardo. Fajardo's going to back down. Powered up. Just missed a little baby J.
Inside. Congested lane.
Great job by Jumar.
Great job by Jumar.
3-on-1. Terrence to Jumar. Layup is good. Drops it off once again. Nice two-man game. Biten, Chunmar with a third serving para dito sa Pirmen. Chunmar shaking big. Nakagawa ng paraan.
Fell on the ball, badly the ball, lands in the hands of March Ambassador. High toss to Fajardo under the basket. Hulika. One against three. Oh, it didn't matter.
He's a big guy with a big heart. Look at the way Chunmar Fajardo battled out. Or nakipagbakbakan siya dito kay Ricardo Radliff under the basket. Great look there by Marshall Lassiter.
Ross checking the cutters inside. Chunmar with a good seal against Simon. Yes, sir!
Now that's what happens because Simon is already saddled with 4 personal fouls. He was not able to defend it the right way, and Chunmar just taking advantage of it.
Downstairs to Chunmar, who finds the angle.
He has shielded himself very deep there. And Radcliffe did the right thing by avoiding to pick up a foul.
110-108 at that point.
But it was not Fajardo defending him, if I remember correctly. Like guys like Sangalan, he hasn't even played there. He's been doing very well in their offensive game lately. That's a nice move there by Baroja, Fajardo, and what a difficult shot.
Still found the ways to make a figure so far in the series. Here comes the Kraken.
He's all business here in the first quarter. He and Kapagnot are all really tough time there.
Despite the height disadvantage, huh? In the meantime, the Bearman with the run with 2 seconds on the shot clock. That will not work. And here comes the Kraken. Oh, boy.
Walang swerte-swerte. Today, he wants the team to take heart because their talent is backed precisely by that hard work and sacrifice.
And this
double up the rebounds on the defensive end.
Mark curling against Ratliff. There's a foul. It'll go.
And that will also be.
Pero nice catch, kahit medyo mababa yung pasa from the 6'10 guy. Lutz. Contra kay Simon, attacking the baseline. Oh! The Kraken! Almost taking down the rim here at the Big Dome. What a follow-up jam for Fajardo.
Offensive rebound in the putback. Galing kay the Kraken.
Junmar is feeling it here.